typical deliveries into the forwards. It's a great ball. Beautifully up for Geraghty. Feeding it in. He's got it. Graham Geraghty in the 45th minute. He did it in the semi-finals a decade ago against Tyrone. He's done it again here. And that simply adds to his impressive goals tally. There's no stopping Geraghty. In for his 14th. And the match swings back in Meath's direction. They lead by 3 points, 111 to 2.